Symmetry. Robbie is in his backyard checking the geometrically cut pieces for their symmetry. He folds the circular piece into two and gets two equal halves. He looks at the tetragon and folds it into two equal halves. He now tries the rectangular piece and this too folds into two equal halves. Robbie concludes that the circle, the tetragon, and the rectangle are all symmetrical shapes. Good going, Robbie.